The world's longest passenger vessel lies on the waves awaiting her christening. 1,035 feet in length, the $60 million craft will carry 2,000 passengers in air-conditioned splendor. The luxury liner is hailed by President de Gaulle as one of the great successes of French technique. Then the vessel, which it is hoped will bring renewed eminence to the French merchant marine, is christened by Madame de Gaulle with the proud name SS France. A prize new entry on the North Atlantic, Blue Ribbon Run, arena of maritime prestige.